No niin.
-45 degree angle. Quite softly. It's just about cutting the edge. Yep. Or softening the edge. Just a little bit. It's quite soft for a file, which is good. The wider the angle is when you're approaching it. If it's sharp like this, then this edge is cut into it, but if you do it like this, then it's much more better. Aluminium is poisonous. These are particularly difficult parts here. But still quite hard. I'm guessing this dust will do terrible things if it ends up in the keyboard. It's a remarkable change what this small adjustment does. And you need to use a file instead of using sandpaper, because when you use sandpaper then it's difficult to control the area which you're affecting. It might slip onto the board and cause scratches on the surface. A good file is around 20 euros. It has to be like this, with stripes going just one way, not crossing stripes. I think this side should be even softer, because that's where you keep your hand when here is where you keep your mouse, so mouse finger or trackpad finger. It's I'd say it's completely unseen that I'm sure that the guarantee of the device will remain after this, because it's invisible to see it with the naked eye. Oot paremmin. Yeah, I mean that's about it. I'm gonna continue it and make it a little bit softer even, but that's really all it takes. Some